a spray bottle full of water, and a brand new, never before used toothbrush. I know that sounds really weird, but that is what you're going to need. And then you're obviously going to need a doll. So to start off, I'm just going to show you how to do this on Julie, but then I will also show you on my American Girl number 23 for me. Her name is Maddie Rose, or Madison Rose. And then I'm also going to show you on Haley, who is my AG number 35. And then I'm also going to show you on McKenna. This works on curly hair dolls as well. It works on basically any doll with a part, but I'll show you how to do it on a doll without a part, like McKenna or Kaylee. So let's get started. Okay, so to get started, what you're going to do is you're going to take your toothbrush. I have my toothbrush right here. And what you're going to do is take your spray bottle full of water and just spritz the bristles on the toothbrush. And yikes, I just got my mom's computer all wet. Don't tell her. It's okay. Anyway, so after you get the bristles wet, then you're just going to take the bristles from the toothbrush that are wet now and just apply it to the part. And just brush it through the part. Like from the part out a little ways. And what this is going to do is it's going to prevent breaking. So I'm just going to do the skin, but I'm not going to do it over here because last time I sprayed my mom's computer. But so you're just going to do the same thing, and you're just going to spray it and then run it on the side of your part like that. And this will prevent the breaking that you get when dolls get older and stuff. You know how they have like the little broken off hairs that always stick out? This will prevent that. This will help it because they won't be as dry up there and they won't break off easy. So this is just something I've been doing for a while now, and it's a really, really good thing to do. So I kind of came up with it on my own. Like, I've never seen anybody that does this exact thing. So I just thought I would share this with you guys because I find it to be a very helpful tip. And it seems to keep my doll's hair looking newer longer because it doesn't have all those broken off pieces at the part. So I just take that and smooth it down the part like that. And then once you get towards the back, you spritz it again, the bristles on the toothbrush again, and then you just run it backwards like that. So you're basically outlining the part in water with the toothbrush, but it moistens the, I guess what we call the roots of their hair. And it just prevents the places on the part from breaking. So that's how it is on Julie, and then you just let her dry. Okay, so for McKenna, what you're going to do is the same thing, basically, but because she doesn't have a part, you're just going to apply it to this part of her hair, because that will prevent those strands from breaking off and looking all icky and, you know, bad. So I'm just going to take my toothbrush. I'm going to try to make sure you guys can see this. And spritz my toothbrush again with the water. Okay. And then I'm just going to take my toothbrush and apply it right there. Like just at the very, I don't know what to call that, but just right there where her meat style comes in. At the very front of her wig, I guess you could say, and just brush it back, having it all wet and stuff, and that will help prevent breaking so it won't stick out and be all broken and stuff. And like I said before in the video, this helps because then they won't be as dry up there, and so it won't be able to break off as easy, and it'll just look a lot better. So I'm going to show you now on my other two dolls. And then I will speed it up, that way you guys don't have to sit here forever.
I remember when we broke up, the first time, saying this is it, I've had enough, cause like like we hadn't seen each other in a month when you said you needed space. What? Then you come around again and say, baby, I miss you and I swear I'm gonna change. Trust me, remember how that lasted for a day? I say, I hate you, we break up, you call me, I love you.
So that's it, guys, and sorry if I sounded weird in the video, I have a really, really bad cold, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope it was helpful to you. So if you want, comment down below and let me know what you think, because comments make my day. That would make me smile, and I hope you all have a very nice weekend. So thanks for watching, guys.